Patients in New South Wales could soon have to pay an extra $12 when they visit the GP after a state body ruled clinics have to pay payroll taxes. 95% of clinics will increase the price they charge patients, and 300 clinics are worried they'll have to close due to the tax increase. Previously, clinics did not pay payroll taxes for GPs, as most are considered independent contractors. But New South Wales Revenue says they've not imposed extra taxes, arguing they should have been paying the tax all along.